This building was built from the ground up to be the top of the line with innovation at the forefront. With the resources that we have here in the lab, there are ways that we're pushing students towards the future that we don't even know what's out there yet.
It really just gives you a space where we can build and create pretty much anything you want to come up with. And then we can also teach you about things that you just didn't get taught before, whether it's woodworking over in the engineering lab or in here with 3D printers or the laser cutter. And we can really impact more than just the science. We really can just bring in like a modern entrepreneurship take to the traditional educational environment.
Robotics is awesome, especially in a place like this with all these awesome tools and resources and amazing faculty, is that if you have a random idea, you know, there's enough support to push you through to any kind of random project.
I teach in a way that I feel like will really impact them once they're not in high school. Like, I don't do a lot of, I want this checklist accomplished. I give you an end goal and I'll help you get there, but I want you to kind of like stumble and fail and learn to like figure out, okay, if that's the end goal, what do I have to do to get there?
Don't worry. I like to give our students a challenge. If they've turned something in, if they've produced some piece that they've really been proud of, I really try to push them beyond that. We try to take them to the next level. Whether it's you design something amazing on the computer, let's see what it looks like when it's laser cut into wood. Let's see what that looks like when we're working with metal in the engineering lab. We have the tools here that we can take any project or any piece of work that they've produced to the next level.
And I also try to make the project stuff that will get them interested rather than building something boring with electronics. We're building an arcade machine, like it's something they could then play and have their friends down here and like check out what we made. So I really try to just like meet them halfway. Yes, this is educational, but I also get that you're a teenage boy and that there's certain stuff that lights you up and certain stuff that isn't. So let's find a cross section there.